Wimbledon and finals of the All England Championship. America and Australia again battling for tennis supremacy as Dick Savitt of Orange, New Jersey meets Ken MacGregor, the Aussie Davis Cup star. Here's a close-up of the lanky Australian in action against his American opponent. Now it's Savitt in the far court, a study in stroke perfection. The 26-year-old Cornell graduate turns in a brilliant performance that bolsters U.S. hopes for a Davis Cup comeback. Dick serving, he's two sets up, 6-4 and 6-4. Dick breaks through again, and that makes it match point. Final service by Savitt and his winning backhand return.
Yeah!
Applauding a brilliant victory, the spectators see the Duchess of Kent present the coveted trophy to Dick Savitt, one-time ball boy, now King of the Court.